Radio News at 9. I'm Shirley Benning. A search is underway for a teenage boy who was set out to sea near Mount Maunganui in the Bay of Plenty this evening. The police say the boy was sitting on rocks with friends near Motu'i's microcephaly, falsely linked to the Seto-borne Zika virus.